is a house built out of stone. Wooden floors, walls, and window sills. Tables and chairs worn by all of the dust. This is a place where I don't feel. This is a place where I feel at home.
Why, whatever is the matter with you, Miss Evie?
Nothing. I'm just pretending to be tortured and tragic, if you must know.
Oh no, here we go again. Have you been reading Wuthering Heights again or something? Honestly, if I had a penny for every time you skulk about the place like a moody cow, I'd be richer than that woman what runs that famous brothel in London, make no mistake.
Well, I heard you already run one. At the back of the pub in the village?
Between you and me, Miss Evie, there's nothing that a man won't part with for a quick tuppenny upright, and I've got my old age to think about. It's no fun living on a state pension in an almshouse, in the flipping freezing cold, when I could have my villa in the Costa del Sol and all the young Spanish boys I could manage.
What's the tuppenny upright?
It's a bit like a sausage roll. Now don't go getting under our feet today. I got dinner for 20 to prepare and no time for lollygagging, young lady.
Well, if you must know, I'm running away from two scary men who've come to kidnap me and take me to that underground lair. They'll probably make me their slave, and I'll have to do all sorts of menial and humiliating tasks.
If you are referring to the two gentlemen of the cloth, who are, even as we speak, making their way determinedly towards the front door of this fine establishment, in a constant state of theological argumentation, I may add, then you would be wrong on two counts, young lady. Namely, they have not come to kidnap you, and they most certainly do not have an underground lair, as far as I know. And as for making you their slave, well, I'm sure I couldn't possibly say. They can be funny beggars, them priests. Now off you go. before Mr. Rollingpin here jumps off Mrs. Table, coats himself in Miss Chicken Giblets, and does a passable impression of a Japanese drummer all over your head. Go on, shoot. Oi!
Here we go again.
Absolutely again.
No, I think I'll do that.
What? Oh, but you have to knock on the door.
Absolutely. It's my job. And after last night, I think that you...
Read the whole fucking thing,
because we'll be here all fucking day. We'll be here until the fucker dies. We're just sat here so the fucker dies, and so we can go back and get into the communion wine, for God's sake.
Right.
And he shall have a proper meat for an offering, and not leave him for
one.
A bullock, and... What?
It's the other one. Back to chapter 5. I don't know, Isaiah, chapter 6, verse Isaiah 14 to 78.
Ah, sweet mother Mary in the orphans.
Oh, for God's sake.
No. In the 18th year, no, that's
no,
not...
No, that's not right either. No, the next one.
But you can't cut the corners. You've got
what
to
do
the whole
can't
thing.
Cut you the can't corners.
Skip to the
He's
end
cutting
like you
corners. What happens if he dies now and you haven't finished?
Well, at least we're here. We can read it after he dies. It's fine.
Now, are you going to cross yourself first?
All right. What? Oh.
No. It's spectacles, testicles, wallet and watch.
Exactly.
Testicles.
Is
spectacles,
it that
testicles, wallet and watch.
Wallet and watch. Spectacles, testicles, wallet and watch. Right.
I told you to pack your crucifix, you old little feck.
Sod off, you old bugger. You couldn't even remember your way out of your own room, you senile old tosser.
I bet you left it at that strip club when you were trying to save those poor, young, innocent women from a life of sin.
Oh, shite. I think I left it with Monique.
Oh. You know, the one who does that amazing handstand up against the pole.
Oh, shite, Michael. You're a strange man for a priest and no mistake.
What?
dead yet, Father.
No. But if you keep playing the bleeding piano like that, he surely soon will be.
Excuse me.
Now, don't trouble yourself with talking, sir. Just lie back and concentrate on the job in hand.
Yes, listen to the father. He tends to know the way of things in these matters.
Just
please don't burden yourself with words, sir. They often seem futile and inadequate in times like these. Oh, Lord, give me strength in these difficult times.
But
matters.
But I just wanted
please
to...
Please don't...
But I just...
Look, will you just shut the feck up? I'm trying to play a particularly difficult piece of Mr. O'Sullivan's here, and these constant interruptions are not helping.
I'm not sure anything would help, Michael. Job done. I'm sorry, miss. He's gone on.
Gone what?
Gone on, miss. To the other side, as it were.
To the other side of what?
The other side, miss. Beyond the veil, across the Rubicon, into Valhalla, over the fields of Elysium.
What? Where? Who?
Look, he's beaten dead, all right. It's no use to go prevaricating around the bush now, is there? He's dead, gone, deceased, extinct. He's an ex-person.
Yes, all right. You need to go like Monty Bloody Python, for God's sake.
Is that all right, then?
Oh, absolutely, Malcolm. You make an absolutely brilliant corpse. No mistake.
Yeah. Enough of pelvic rigor mortis. Nice touch.
Yeah. Sorry about that. Got a bit excited at the end. Well, I couldn't help it.
Yeah.
Well, so is that it, then?
I suppose so.
Drink it?
Absolutely.
Will you search through the lonely earth for me? Climb through the briar and bramble. I'll be your treasure. I felt the touch of the kings and the breath of the wind. I knew the call of all the songbirds. They sang all the wrong words. I'm waiting for you. I'm waiting for you.
To the other side, as it were.
The other side of what?
The other side, miss. Beyond the veil, across the Rubicon, into Valhalla.
To the other side, as it were.
The other side of what?
The other side, miss. Beyond the veil, across the Rubicon, into Valhalla.
It is very funny. Well, if you must know, I'm running away from two scary men who've come to kidnap me and take me to their underground lair. They'll probably make me their slave, and I'll have to do all sorts of menial and... fuck.
Murray has a coffee habit, look at that.
I've got a terrible coffee habit.
No, I'm not drinking.
Grand.
That's
coffee, cigarettes, and
salacious. Yeah. Love it. I love that. Yeah. No, true professional.
A McMuffin.
Yes.
A sausage and egg.
No, I must stress that other muffins are available.
How do you prepare to get into character?
Alcohol.
Yes.
And costume. Costume and makeup, which you'll be putting on me.
Yes, the ash.
What, choir boys?
Yes, you can stick my head in the fire.
Choir boys as well, yes. We've had three of those this morning.
Yes.
So, are we going to go and ask the gypsy if we can have their horse?